One sec. OMG, just took another monster deuce, can barely walk, and post it to Facebook for the world to see. Man, I love Facebook. I can post photos of my world-famous brunches. I can keep in touch with old friends I never liked and never want to talk to again. And I get to stalk ex-girlfriends, future girlfriends, and complete strangers. I'm a real creep. Anyway, since I'm a Facebook pro, I figured you'd like it if I shared with all my friends KFK's crazy countdown of the best ways to use Facebook. I'm hilarious. Tip number one. Photos, photos everywhere! Fact, there are 800 billion photos posted to Facebook every 1.2 seconds. Partying with my homies. Click. My cat is hilarious. Click, click. Duck facing in the bathroom. Click, click, click. Nobody wants to scroll through all those pics. They've got shit to do. You gotta do what I do. Take it to the next level and start combining your photos. My duck facing cat loves brunch. Click. My drunk baby photobombed the forever alone guy. Click, click. My drunk duck facing cat baby photobombed the forever alone guy during brunch. Click, click, click. And side boob. Just leave side boob alone. Do not mess with the classics. Click. Tip number two. I want to punch you right in the Facebook. Now, we all know the worst part about Facebook is everyone else who uses Facebook. Hey, I'm a total stranger. Let's be friends. Now let's play Mafia Farm. Hey, check out these 3,000 photos of my stupid kids. It almost makes you want to go outside and do something with your life. Almost. Luckily, I've got a solution. Every time someone posts something stupid, simply track them down and punch them in the face. Oh, you just listened to 20 crappy songs on Music Dump? Face punch! Oh, you just posted the word drama, hoping for a response? Face punch! Oh, you got hammered last night and rode a cow home from WrestleMania? Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and like that. Anyway, it's a little extra work on your part, but soon enough your newsfeed will be clutter-free, and you'll have more time to post your awesome inspirational quotes. Today I will fly like a majestic bird and shit on shiny new cars. KFK. Tip number three, the Facebook face. The latest development from KFK Technologies is the Facebook face. Don't waste your time with your computer, phone, or those futuristic glasses. The Facebook face pushes your face first into the Facebook world. Simply remove your face skin, insert the sensors deep into your brain, slide on the helmet, and before you can say, "Dear God, what have I done with my life?" you're a walking, talking Facebook machine. Post every thought that goes through your brain. Snap photos with your eyeballs. And document every single thing you do every single second of every single day. Sure, the Facebook face is permanent and takes 25 years off your life, but just look at all the ways you can customize it. One Darth Maul, please. Follow these tips and you'll be a Facebookin' fool like me in no time. Check this out. You drive on a parkway and park in a driveway, but when you drive a nuclear-powered monster tank that shoots out panthers, you can do whatever you want. Tweet your questions at AskKFK and I'll answer the hell out of it. Or just ignore it. KFK! You guys have been asking me tons of questions on Twitter, so now it's my turn. Would you rather have your poop be the size of a pineapple or the texture of a pineapple? Leave your answer in the comments below!